Welcome back, everybody. It's DestinysJesus here. Today, we've got another episode of Guess the Clip, and we have Rezon. I'm not trolling, right? So the last one we did with CR, he literally got every single one in a row instantly, right?
I will get the one with that as well. That's so
He literally got all of them, like, pretty much straight away, which is kind of crazy. So a lot of people were struggling with the last ones. So what we've done is got these a lot harder. So I want every single person who's watching to comment this, right? Like, write a comment as they watch the video. And try guessing each one correctly, and then just do your first guess, and you only have one guess for each player, because I'm pretty sure Rezon's going to get them all correct. But they're very challenging. So we got, again, clips from recently, arena clips, tournament clips, and even older stuff like World Cup, and like True FNCS, like old shows, you know? What's this first one? Second?
No, it's Noah. It's Noah or Pink. No, wait, I can't play that, right?
That is him.
No, it's not Noah, it's... I don't know who it is. It's Benji.
Yeah, okay. You nearly messed that one up. Yeah. What gave it away?
His keybinds.
Yeah.
And the rap.
Well, the rap, yeah. Noah said it was the rap. I trusted it some earlier. Okay. Okay, so one out of one so far. We're doing five in the bonus videos on the rules. Okay, number two. Had to mute this one.
Mongro.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda f***ed up the editing on this one.
That's so easy. I know that clip.
Yeah, this is like a nuts FNCS clutch.
Yeah.
It was just Benji screaming the whole time in the background. Did you like this meta? Like the old...
Nah. I hated it, like, I'm not gonna lie, it was so much RNG.
Yeah, not sure.
Heavy snap and all that, like, you need to land on spots to win. So.
Okay. Alright, let's just watch this clip. This is a pretty nuts clutch.
Yeah, it was nuts.
This could have hit. It's gonna have whiffed. Alright, this one's a bit harder, right? It's going harder. Each time.
Twifo.
I'll give you a clue. If you don't know this one.
Yep.
This was a West player.
Centered.
Yeah. Okay, that's very easy.
No, bro. I should have known because of the backpack.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
That triggers me. Oh.
Okay, you get half a point for that one. That was a very good clue. It's these skins as well, like, he still wears these skins.
Yeah, he still, like, he only wears the skins as well.
Ah, this pack playing as well. But that's kind of a hard one, because a lot, like, Twifo, Kaizui, they all made montages like that, you know?
Yeah, no, that's why I picked Twifo.
Okay, this is probably one of the hardest ones. It's a very short one, and you have to guess it, but you might know it.
I know it. It's, oh my god. Is it Stretch?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so smart.
How did you know that one? You just remember it?
Just the binds. And his
binds.
His placer is so fucking fast. And I watched Booger's videos back then. And he used to wear that skin.
Yeah, this was in the Stretch introducing Liquid video, I think. That was a nice clip. Okay. Alright, last one, and you'll be 4.5 out of 5 before the bonus, okay? So this is going to be the hardest one. Alright, ready?
Yeah. And Noah Reilly.
How do you know that one?
He showed me this World Cup video, like, a couple weeks ago.
Mate, I told him not to... Oh my god.
I know that he wears that skin.
This is kind of hard, though. This video is actually no views. But... There you go.
He played second there, right?
Yeah, he got second in the semi-finals.
How did he call, man?
Should have called. He pretty just choked today, like. But those are nice clip. But it was so easy to box fight back here, like.
Yeah.
Literally just edit it down and they wouldn't do anything like this good.
Yeah, they were pretty lost.
Okay. Alright, let's do the bonus. Okay, the bonus. I think I'll do the hardest one. Okay. So I don't rush this one, because if you have a really good score here, then you're chilling for a while, you know? Okay, so don't rush this one. Take your time trying to guess it.
I know it already. It's Anilex.
Yeah.
Because of the rep. And I saw is that a cash cab?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw his video. I love watching Anilex. He's so good.
So you don't even watch like any TV or anything. You literally just watch Fortnite videos, right? I swear.
Like, nah, not really. But like, I watch a lot of Fortnite. Let's say it like this, like mainly Fortnite. I don't know. I find it so interesting. I've always been like that. Like, when I play games, I always watch the game on YouTube as well. You have another bonus.
Okay.
That was probably the easiest one I've ever seen.
Like. Nah, these other ones are easier though.
Yeah, just show.
Okay.
Maybe I want to get all correct from the bonus as well.
Alright, well, I'm not giving you points for these ones, but you're going to have to try guess them. They're kind of easy though. These are like, if I was getting some of these a bit worse at this. But this was a nice little Anderlecht clutch. I think, yeah, also the keybinds in the language give it away.
The language, yeah. I saw that in the rep though, I'm not gonna lie.
Very nice, okay. Alright, we'll do bonus clip number 2, alright?
Yeah. That's scary. Oh, dude, he does this?
Insane. Yeah. This is like the easiest one.
Yeah, that's so easy.
This was a nuts. I can't even remember. This is like the best World Cup video, I think.
Yeah, it was. With that snow guy and Poppy. God, Poppy and Volks. Good video as well.
Like Snow and who?
Snow, like the guy from NAS.
Yeah, yeah.
And Poppy and Volks.
Oh, yeah, Poppy and Volks, yeah.
Yeah, they're not for you. Playing like a high sensor on fucking this sense. Like his builds are so clean. No!
It's okay. He has a mini. Okay. Alright, this is a nut scratch. Very good stuff. It's crazy that Jero was like, he was like 13 at this time, right? And then now he's still a beast. Like, he's literally, what, just turned, he's turned 16 or something?
Yeah, he did, I think. Like,
it's recently.
Dreda's always good in like trios as well.
Yeah, he's done good in so many different seasons.
Yeah, in season 2 he was like, he was pretty washed, I think. Like, he didn't really place. And then in season 3, he started placing again, then season 4, and season 5 he started popping off.
Yeah.
Like, now he's popping
off as well. He did good in the OG trios as well. Alright, this one's also kind of easy, but...
Zexro.
Yeah. Oh, this was... being... This is a nuts clutch. I actually muted this one because Calc was screaming the entire time. But 1v3s, Tfue Cloaks in 72, and then he 1v3s Rux, Pika, and come on, Rux, Pika, and who?
Remember.
But they were like a top tier at the time.
Yeah, they were. They quite for against as well.
Yeah, they're really good. Zexro's game was amazing. You know, Zexro is still the fourth highest earner on NA online just because of how good he was.
Yeah, he was so good back then. I'm not trolling.
Okay, alright, so your score 5.5 out of 6, or out of 5 because we did a bonus. And there's other two don't count. Pretty decent. I don't know. Who do you think could beat you, realistically?
Like, did CRR beat me?
No, he was awful.
Oh. Nobody, I think. I don't think anybody watches this as much Fortnite as me.
Okay. Well, Noah got close earlier. Noah was like on all of them apart from one. So we'll have to see if Noah really beats you. But good guesses. Good guesses, can't they? A couple of them were really hard. Like that stretch one most people wouldn't get. And that centered one as well. You get half a point for.